Let's take a look at how this all came about. Oh, look at this! What in the world? Randy Orton!
Randy lost the WWE title and bragging rights, and like a classic bully, he wants to blame someone else for his problems. I'm not gonna be bullied by anybody. That's why I took a stand.
Get off my car! I will make your life a living hell! Listen, hey,
you know what I love about these cars, these NASCARs? Is the fact that they are so durable. Is that a... Oh, don't worry, Randy. I got you, Randy. I got you. There it is. There it is. Ah. It looks like I've really screwed up your paint job, man. Let me make it right for you, all right? I don't think you've ever looked better.
Oh, no. Oh, my Lord.
I'm not going to be bullied by anybody. That's why I took a stand.
Oh, Randy Orton. Momentarily distracted, and here's the reason why. Kofi Kingston unloading on Randy Orton.
Kofi Kingston has not stood for Randy Orton's bullying. Kofi Kingston refuses to be pushed around.
And Kofi Kingston is not letting up. Orton didn't want any of him tonight, and here comes Kingston. Look at Kingston go.
That's the unpredictable athleticism of Kofi Kingston.
Officials desperately trying to separate the two.
Still going at it.
It's one of those steel lids to one of the technical cases.
Oh! With a glazed look in his eye, Kofi Kingston has been unleashed. Is Kofi gonna? Oh! The ball drop from out of the stands.
This isn't your fun-loving Kofi Kingston anymore. This is a man with a chip on his shoulder. A man dead set on revenge on the Viper.